Hey, it's Random Game Generator. I'm Duke of the Bump, and I have a guest.
Hey, guys. Long time no see. Or hear. Or watch. Or...
Alright, we're playing game number 385.
This is going to be awesome.
I have no idea what game this is going to be.
It's going to be cool.
And it's probably not going to be two-player, so if not, we'll just trade back and forth.
Yeah. Oh, cool, it's two-player.
Oh, good. It's Jackal.
Yeah, this game's hard as shit.
I've never played it.
This game is really hard.
This battle will make your blood boil. Is it like a shooter?
It's like, Cardi Warriors.
Oh, God, I hate that game.
Yeah, it's a Cardi Warriors, but with vehicles.
Oh, my God.
It's hard.
Okay, I just wasted a grenade.
Awesome, good job.
Can you change the direction that you shoot?
Nope. That's why it's hard.
Oh, boy.
Hey, you killed the first tank thing.
Yeah,
I think you can run people over, but I can't run for sure. Oh, fuck, I died.
If that's the case, then this is way better than Ikari Warriors.
I think you can run people over.
These cannon things remind me of Contra.
Yeah, they do remind me of Contra.
Which makes sense because it's a Konami game.
I think you have to... Shit!
Oh, the grenades go whatever direction your car's pointing.
Yeah. Kind of annoying.
Interesting.
I think you can... Yeah, you can run them over.
You blow these buildings up?
You need to use grenades. And you save the people, and you get money. Or stuff, or something.
Oh, I see. Whoa.
Points, maybe? I don't know.
It reminds me, like... You ever play Choplifter?
Yes, I did play Choplifter.
Reminds me of that.
There you go, take those guys.
So, do you, like, have to get them to win the level, or...?
I truthfully do not know.
No. When have you played this game?
Oh, it was forever ago.
Huh.
So, what's been up since I've been gone for fucking ever?
With me?
Yeah, with you.
Well, I'm just making videos and playing games and having a good time.
So what made you come up with this idea?
Well...
Oh, you died.
Well, I mean, it's based on something that we do, we as...
As us, right,
as,
right.
As, you know, human beings who we are. It's something that we do from time
to
time.
Oh, shit!
Where we will just load up an emulator and...
Oh, I'm glad you killed him.
We'll start playing some random shit.
Right.
Usually it's pretty bad.
Usually it's pretty bad.
Sometimes we have a good time.
Yeah.
This actually isn't as bad as I was expecting so far.
It's hard. It gets very hard.
Well, I can see
why... Ah, shit!
One of the first issues already... is that it's extremely hard to dodge bullets because of, like, the way your car works.
Uh-huh.
Like, because you have to, like, go at a diagonal to, like, turn.
Yeah.
It's kind of rough.
And your bullets don't fire very far? That's definitely a problem.
That's true. Is there a limit to the number of grenades you have?
I don't know. I'm sitting here holding the button when you can fucking pump it and shoot faster. I'm a moron.
Yeah, I've been pumping the button the whole time.
I don't know if there's a limit to the grenades you have. Oh, shit.
There doesn't seem to be, so far.
Come over here.
I mean, which kinda makes sense, because if you drive past something, and, you need to shoot it, then you're kinda screwed if you're out of grenades.
Right.
Whoa, I got missiles.
Yeah, you get missiles for doing something.
Do we need to... Oh.
Oh, you drop your people off, and I think you get points. I think is what you... And you have a chance of getting more lives or something.
Huh.
Like, you have 3 players and I have 0. I'm totally gonna fucking lose before, you know, the end of this level. Terrible.
Have you already died that many more times?
Oh, I definitely have.
Oh, looks like a boss.
Yeah, this is, no, not yet.
Oh, no, it's just a... Whoa!
Oh, yeah, it is.
Okay. Alright, I'm the green one.
Oh!
I think it's like a, like a trial by fire or something where they just throw a shitload of tanks at you.
Maybe.
And
they
do that
instead
of a real boss.
Game over.
Do you have any continues?
I don't know.
What happens when you push start?
Nothing. Maybe select? Nope. I am dead forever.
Okay.
Oh,
you're back.
I'm back.
Yeah!
Yeah, you get points for saving people. That's what it is.
Points. Good.
Yeah. Man, you know.
Just what I always wanted.
You had a chance of getting, you know, more lives or something.
Yeah.
So somehow I came back the very next day.
Sweet, I still have missiles.
You do still have missiles.
I'm pretty sure it's unlimited, too. Because I've been launching them like crazy.
Really?
Yeah.
It might be unlimited.
I mean, there's no counter or anything for them, so...
Yeah.
I assume so. Well, I mean, this is already better than Ikari Warriors because I beat the first level.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, good.
We're all good. You just gotta watch out trying to run these guys over, because they'll fucking shoot you.
Right.
Obviously.
Man, I'm just not gonna shoot bullets anymore.
I think you have a limit to how many.
The missiles are way better.
I think you have a limit.
I don't know, dude.
Fuck!
See, that's how I keep dying.
So, apparently you got an extra life at the end of that level somehow.
Apparently.
I don't know how, though.
I don't know how either.
Maybe I have to rescue a certain number of people or something. Whoa, what?
I think I just stole one of your lives.
You stole?
I think so.
Oh yeah, because I have two now instead of three.
Yeah.
You bastard.
I did something. I like just pounded the fucking button and it happened.
Nice.
Yeah, you definitely have a limit because I just ran out.
Did you?
Oh no. Maybe just have a limit to how many you can shoot at a time.
Yeah, there's like a limit to how many can be on the screen.
Fuck!
I like how when you shoot the dudes, their bodies turn into like these charred black corpses.
Yeah, definitely stealing your lives.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
Maybe when we're both out of lives, it'll let us continue or something.
Maybe.
Oh god!
It's close.
Let's go left.
Dude, the road is like bumpy or something.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's weird.
Oh shit.
Pretty sure we're not supposed to be driving here.
Yeah, this definitely doesn't look like drivable area.
So huh. I wonder what the point of that whole thing was.
I think I don't know. There's gotta be like something.
Can we blow up the columns?
Nah. Definitely can't blow up the columns.
Huh. Oh, well, let's get the hell out of here.
It's there for no reason. So never got to ask, what was your thoughts on Contagion?
I thought it was good.
Yeah?
I thought the ending, the wrap-up, could have been a little better.
Yeah, it was kind of fast.
Yeah, I mean, the ending just took me totally by surprise. I mean, it's cool that they showed, well, spoilers, I guess, sort of.
Yeah.
It's cool that they showed, like, where the actual disease came from.
Yeah, that was cool.
But, like, I don't know, I was expecting, like, more panic at that point.
Well, I don't know, I mean...
I love what the movie did. Like, the movie was very realistic, which is why the ending, you know, kind of makes sense, because, you know, they were starting to develop the cure and everything, and...
Right.
You know, it never turned into, like, you know, the Stand kind of disease.
Yeah.
Where it just wipes out billions of people.
Yeah, I was actually expecting it to do more than, what was it, like 35 million or something?
Oh, fuck, I died.
Yeah, you did die.
I forget the number.
I don't even think it was that. I think it was less than that.
It was over. Yeah, it was less than 100 million, but more than 50 million, I'm pretty sure.
Really?
Yeah, it was like 80 million.
Oh, fuck, you can just run into it and die.
Run into what, the columns?
Yeah.
No, you can't.
Uh-huh. I just... no, the ones that fall on the ground.
Oh. That's stupid.
That is stupid.
How come those kill you, but not the standard
columns? I don't
know. Columns?
What about these fucking Medusa things?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Ah, you gotta hit him with a grenade. Fuck, I'm stuck on the fucking...
Oh, fuck. That dude came out of nowhere, man.
Whoa. Oh, wait. I can't kill him.
Well, once you die, we'll find out if...
If we're fucked.
If it'll let us continue or not.
Oh, shit.
We haven't even beaten a level at this point.
No, we beat the first level.
Oh, I guess there wasn't. Was there like a transition screen?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because it said... Yeah!
Oh, fuck. Oh, game over. Hey, continue.
Well, let's see where it lets us continue from.
Oh. Here.
It's not bad.
Wonder how many continues it has.
Probably unlimited.
Well, this is the beginning of the level.
Yeah.
Wait, there's nothing up there.
Yeah, there's no point in driving that way. I feel like I got my money's worth with Contagion, though.
Oh, absolutely. Ah, shit! God damn it!
It's very difficult to hit those tanks if they're firing in the same direction that you are.
Yep. Definitely makes it
better. Alright, we don't want to go to the left. There's fucking nothing over there.
Right. So you can, like, totally fucking throw grenades over the thing. It's cool.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh.
Help! Help me!
Oh, sweet, I got missiles.
How'd you get missiles?
I don't know. Apparently I picked some...
Oh, I bet it's the super dude, the flashy dude that you picked up.
Oh, yeah.
I bet he gives you missiles.
Woo! That was close.
I'd fucking rape those guys.
Hey, don't steal all my lives this time, and maybe we can make it farther.
Okay. But if I die, I'm fucking stealing them. Which way? I think we went this way.
Yeah, right. Because left just went around in circles.
Yeah. Oh shit. Whoa, I think I just killed an airplane. Like, not in the sky.
Yeah, the perspective in this game isn't 100% realistic.
Well, it's obviously top-down.
Yeah, it's kind of top-down slash isometric, sort of.
Really?
Or not isometric, but
yeah,
like...
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think it's isometric.
Yeah. Get that.
Yep, it's missiles.
That's missiles. Yeah, this is actually better than I was expecting.
Yeah?
I'm enjoying it so far.
It's fun.
I mean, it's difficult, but not stupidly... Oh, fuck! Get away from me! Holy fuck, this dude's chasing me down! Jesus!
Oh, I can't kill him either.
He's throwing Molotov cocktails or something.
Yeah, he is.
Alright, do I have any peeps? Yeah,
we got some peeps. Okay.
Oh, good, we still have our missiles. Whoa, they're like powered up too.
Yeah. Don't run into those.
Oh, I see. It's like a rolling thing.
Yeah.
It's on fire.
It's on fire.
Whoa!
Oh, shit.
Barely killed that plane. Man, these gray cars are fucking atrocious.
Deadly.
Man.
Oh, dude. Oh, shit.
I love these missiles.
These missiles fucking rock.
I know, they're the shit. Take out Medusa and...
Headsy. Ah, Medusa! No.
Headsy what?
Headsy Medusa chick.
Damn it.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Alright, you distract those cannons.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
And okay. I'll destroy them.
Damn it, we lost all our good stuff.
I should probably just hold down the fire button all the time.
Yeah, but it doesn't shoot as fast.
Well, I'm not firing anyway, I'm just using grenades and missiles for the most part.
Yeah.
So I just... Oh, fuck! They're like heat-seeking.
Whoa. You can't even... Oh, I guess you can.
What, blow the missiles up?
Oh, you can blow the missiles up.
Jesus! That's hard to avoid.
Yeah, they're a bit difficult to avoid. Well, not really. We just can't be close.
Yeah.
There you go. We just need to oh shit.
We just need to oh shit?
Here!
Here? Is that the whole cutscene?
That was the whole cutscene.
Damn. That's not very interesting.
Okay.
Oh, we're in like a metropolitan area now.
Yeah. Okay. I thought I was gonna die there for a second.
Yeah, well...
Man, it's awesome that you can
happens.
Fucking throw this shit, like...
Over the thing,
yeah.
Yeah.
I'm, like, blowing all these cars up, because I'm just, like...
Yeah. This is, like, the parking garage for the gray cars that were fucking us up earlier.
Very fearful of them coming to life.
Yeah.
Shit. 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 Okay. Oh, shit, there's a battleship over there.
I'm the green one, by the way.
Yes.
Have we mentioned that?
No, we haven't.
I think I said I'm green at some point.
Maybe.
But yeah, he's red, I'm green.
Whoa, the way the thing was set up, they were actually standing on top of the box shooting at us.
Oh yeah?
That was cool.
3D.
That was a very subtle way of them giving us a 3D, you know, thing.
Yeah. Perspective. Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely a whoa.
I got him.
You got him?
I took him out.
Took him out. Alright.
So yeah. Like... I wonder who we are and, like, who we're fighting.
I don't know.
I mean, was there a cutscene that we skipped that actually explained all this shit?
Oh,
or...
fucking balls.
Oh, fuck. Bullets. My one weakness. How did he know?
Who would have thunk it? Oh, my God.
Whoa, we're, like, separated.
Yeah, that's bad.
Is it? Yeah. I think it's good.
Oh god.
Because, see, I can take care of this stuff.
Oh,
I can't rescue those dudes now, though. Oh, holy shit, that missile was fast.
Guess what? Oh, okay. Oh, no!
What were you gonna say?
I was gonna say, fuck, I'm stuck, but I wasn't stuck, and it fucked me.
Whoa. I wanted that.
Whoa!
Holy shit.
Well, here, save those people, and you might get it, too.
Okay.
Dude, fuck, yes.
Ooh. I wish he gave us two of those instead of just one.
Yeah. There, save those people too. Man, really, that's the only point in saving people.
Yeah. Hoping you get a power up.
Yeah.
I think usually when you do get a power up, there's like just selfish. There's one dude in there.
Fuck. Ooh, shit.
Man, that was close. It's a laser.
What? Oh, really?
Oh, man, we have to time it?
Oh, no.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, that definitely doesn't blow up.
Alright, one at a time or same time?
That's really fast.
I know. Alright, okay, I'll go first.
Ooh, oh my god, how did you make that?
Timing.
Okay.
You were stuck on the nub. Alright, come on, you can...
Oh, I see. It's not doing it anymore.
Yeah, because it was because we just have one on the screen.
Yeah, okay.
But I still made it like a boss.
You did make it like a boss. That was awesome. Can't kill that guy.
Why not?
I don't know, he wouldn't die.
Oh. Maybe you should shoot better.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
How's shooting some people?
Well, I'm sorry, I was fixated on not dying. Whoa! You need to blow that up! No!
What? I didn't see anything.
It was like a truck. It might have had something good in it.
Oh. Well, unfortunately, the truck has started to...
Ah! Damn it! Oh, there it is. Aww, I didn't have anything good in it.
Yeah, we're still doing pretty good.
Man, I got I saved nobody.
Well, it was because you died.
Yeah.
And I ended up picking up all your people.
You did.
I have a fuck ton of people.
You do. You have missiles? No yeah. Fair.
You gave me missiles for that, apparently.
No fair. I want missiles. I mean, I had missiles, but I got fucked and lost them.
You had the best missiles.
I did have the best missiles. It was awesome.
Oh, fuck! Oh,
whoa.
Fuck!
Whoa! I just got the kill everybody weapon.
I wanted that.
I mean, it killed everybody.
Oh, it's like a one-time use.
Yeah, I don't have it anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah, you totally... Oh my god!
You know, every video for this random game thing I've done so far...
Yeah?
I've gotten lucky and the game's actually
Son
been,
of a bitch!
The game's actually been pretty decent.
Oh, I'm dead.
Well, I mean, there was the soccer one, but I don't know anything about soccer, so...
Well, hey, that's still cool.
Yeah, I mean, it's a good game. Didn't last long. Alright, come on, let's keep doing this.
Okay.
We can do it.
We can do it. Hey, we're right here.
Good.
Maybe.
It's not the very beginning.
No, it's not. It's not the beginning at all. It's the exact same beginning as it was.
Wait, what? It's not the beginning at all. It's the exact same beginning that it was.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I don't understand.
Well,
fuck.
Yeah. Fucking god.
Man, we're playing sloppy all of a sudden.
Well,
it is
awful late.
I think we got overconfident. It's not awful late, it's 12:49.
Well,
if that's awful late, then we're pussies.
Getting old.
Jesus. Maybe you're getting old.
Wow, really? Thanks.
Oldie.
Oldie.
Oldie Han.
Oldie Han.
Yeah, that's you.
Damn.
I mean, I'm getting old compared to, like, 90% of the people watching this, most likely.
Well, yeah, probably.
So separate or same?
Oh, shit.
Let's do separate.
Okay. I mean, it kind of worked the last time.
Because if there's, like, a boat on both sides, then we'll each have... can I not go this way?
You can, you have to...
Oh.
Yeah, you see, you have to slide through. You really need to kill that guy. Because he just killed me, too.
Well, maybe you should have taken your own advice.
Huh? Well, I was trying, and I failed miserably.
Ooh! Awesome weapon.
Yep, you got the awesome weapon.
I need
and I'm stuck.
I need to remember I can
you need
just...
to come this way.
Okay.
Come this way.
I need to remember I can just run those little dudes over.
Well, you gotta watch, because the motherfuckers will kill you.
Well, just wait until they're not shooting. Like that, see?
Oh, okay.
Those motherfuckers will kill... I shot my own dudes.
Yeah, I did too.
They'll kill you.
Oh, my guys. We already got good weapons.
You got them.
Fuck you.
Well, I think that's a little uncalled for.
Man, I'm not even fucking using my shots anymore.
Yeah, me either, man.
What the hell is the point?
Alright, we need to get close.
Oh god!
Maybe not that close. Okay, it's up to you, Mike.
Up to me? Oh, fuck, we're doomed.
I love it when you have so much confidence in yourself. Look, all you have to do...
Yeah, that's it.
It's just not...
Why is there a tank there? There wasn't a fucking tank there before. Oh god.
Maybe when you die, it punishes you by making it harder.
Maybe.
Negative reinforcement.
Oh, yeah, it works.
So that'll make us better gamers. That's the Japanese philosophy anyway.
Negative reinforcement?
Yep.
God, it's really hard to get it to go to the right fucking direction.
That's how Japan's become the captain of industry that they have.
Yeah, I'm skipping all this shit. Fuck it.
Good. Just get to the boss as fast as possible, and then die so we can start over.
slow down.
Just keep driving, man.
I am driving.
Just keep driving.
I'm driving.
Okay. This is a boss, isn't it? Not yet. Almost there. Okay, now you're the boss. Now don't get close.
Oh shit.
Do not get close to the boss.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
That's a recipe for disaster.
Well, you gotta hit him.
Well, don't get close when he's about to shoot then.
Oh, okay.
Are you even hitting? Yeah, okay. You blew up one of them. Two of them. Damn, you're kicking his ass. Keep going, Mike. Keep going. If you can beat this, then we'll be on level 3.
Oh, no!
I saw that one coming.
No!
Oh, you still have a life.
I do.
I could have stolen that shit a long time ago.
yeah.
I think.
You probably could.
I don't know what the button is.
Ah! Guess what?
Does it count? Doesn't count that.
It doesn't count that.
Or you want to keep trying?
Nope.
Oh, come on, one more.
One more. Alright, one more.
Okay.
I'm sure they don't want to watch us play the same fucking level over and over again.
Well, we have to at least give it our best shot.
Alright.
I mean, you were so close.
I was pretty close.
You were like a hair's breadth away from...
I was a cunt hair away from pulling it off.
Well, I don't think that's an expression.
It is!
A cunt hair?
Sure!
That's not an expression.
It is. I've heard it before.
Yeah, heard it when you just made it up.
I didn't make it up.
Because you did.
I will willingly admit that I did not make that up.
I think you're lying.
Oh, they like flash when you're about to, when they're about to kill you.
Wow.
Try to kill you. Oh, shit.
Seriously?
They do. Come over here, man.
Are you just now noticing that?
No, I didn't notice it at all. I mean, sure.
You know, even if it is a phrase, you probably shouldn't say those kinds of words.
Oh, what? Cunt?
Yeah, it's
not... That's a perfectly acceptable word.
It's not really appropriate for the demographic that my videos...
Whatever.
...are targeted towards.
Uh-huh. All two of them?
That's low.
You really need to kill that fucking sub.
You cut me deep, Mike.
I deeped your cut.
Fuck!
Like the jib of your chicken.
Hey, I might have...
Oh.
I might have two viewers, but that's two more than you have.
Well, yeah, I don't put out videos.
See?
I'm too lazy.
Who's the boss now?
Who's the boss now?
Tony Danza. But if it weren't him, it would be me.
I'm the boss.
I'm the fucking Pope. Count Popula. Lord High Pope of Transylvania.
What? That didn't kill him. You're crazy.
Oh, we're doing better this time than last time so
far.
Yeah,
I got the raping stick.
Knock on wood.
I mean, the stick of...
Oh! Wow, just drive right through that laser, huh?
Hey, fuck it, I'd die.
Yeah, maybe it would be wise to wait until I get up there.
Think so?
Just a thought.
Think so?
Just a thought.
I guess.
Alright, now the trick is, don't get hit by the laser.
Oh, that's the trick.
I read it in Nintendo Power.
Huh? Is that like, shoot it till it dies?
Yes. That's how you defeat the Cyber Demon. You shoot it until it dies.
And then you shoot it some more?
Nope, you can stop shooting at that point.
You negro.
Once it dies, your mission is over. What do you mean, fuck me? You got the super weapon.
Yeah, then I promptly died.
Well, perhaps you should have rethought your plan.
Man, these are some serious trucks. I mean, look at that.
Yeah, the handling on these bitches.
Fucking
makes up
0 point turning on this shit.
Yeah, makes up for the horrible lack of speed.
What is with these helicopters? I wonder if you shoot them down, you get a bunch of cool shit or something.
Eh, probably not.
Or maybe you just get shit.
Probably what you get is Mott dying.
Well, maybe.
Oh, those things owned us.
Oh, yeah, they did. They definitely did. Oh, God. Hey! Whoa! You, like, totally shot them and they fucking died.
Well?
That's an idea that I didn't think of.
See,
already.
There's these things called video games.
There are. Hey, we won.
They were at?
Here?
It's the same cutscene as last time.
Dude, they like totally... They're cheesing us, man.
I feel like this game really isn't progressing the plot that much.
I agree.
I'm kind of left in the dark here.
Afraid?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
It's like swampland.
Dude, we're fucked. We're gonna die. How are we... Whoa.
Thanks for the optimism.
How are we supposed to... What the fuck is that? Oh, shit.
What was it? I didn't see.
I don't know, shooting missiles, whatever the hell it was.
I was fixated on
Holy that. God, I nearly died if I hadn't shot that fucking missile. Oh God! I think it's game over. Nope, one more. Then it's game over.
Then we're gonna keep playing, right? Cause we made it to a new level.
Okay. Ah, what is that?
Man, I bet we could beat this game tonight.
No! I thought that was something I could pick up.
Nope, it's a landmine. How do you blow it up? Maybe you can't.
Oh, stole life.
Hey! You! Get your damn hands off my lives.
Oh god.
Yeah, I don't think you can blow up the mines.
I don't think you can either.
And you definitely can't pick them up and use them for yourself.
Yeah, see, that's what I thought it was. I thought I could pick it up and use it.
Yeah, well, this is not Deus Ex Human Revolution.
Yeah.
Or...
Hey, no! Oh!
Sorry, I forgot the flashing ones give you cool power-ups. That's okay. I think I have this pretty much under control.
Think so?
Yeah.
Until you die. Until that guy shoots you.
He didn't shoot me.
He was close to shooting me.
Well, I shot him first. That's the rules of the game. Shoot or be
shot.
Shoot
or be shot.
Ooh, another... Sweet! I have, like, the best weapon you can have now.
Mm-hmm. It's good stuff. Whoa.
The helicopter is just your helicopter, just flying away.
Oh. Oh! Oh.
I was wondering what helicopter you were talking about.
Well?
I was like, does he mean our helicopter?
I didn't know!
Well, you should have, because...
Wow. Good job there.
Because knowing... I have lives you can steal.
No.
Come on!
That'll just mean I'll die again.
Come on, dog.
Dog?
Yeah,
how
no.
dare you call me a canine?
You know that in most cultures, calling someone a dog is like the worst insult you can possibly do?
I know.
Like Asian cultures?
Yeah.
So...
Oh.
Fuck!
Now you have no lives. Oh, no, you got one.
So they probably see... Whoa, train!
Train! Oh, shit!
They probably see Americans calling each other dogs and they're like, stupid American.
Whoa! Oh, God. Game over.
That wasn't good.
Alright,
we're gonna keep going, right?
There's no more continues.
But...
Thus the logical end.
But...
But... There's no but.
What was that? Like, oh, here's a story.
Here we go. Your brothers in arms are hostages behind enemy lines and you're their only hope for freedom.
But the fire...
Thanks.
Colonel Decker.
Lieutenant Bob. No fair! Oh, there's more than two people.
Corporal Gray.
Way to, like, give us time to read it.
Well, let me read it, because I'm faster.
Oh.
Your brothers in arms are hostages behind enemy lines, you're their only hope of freedom, but the firepower you'll face to rescue them is awesome. Rescue the POWs in the buildings. You'll need a pocketful of miracles and the ferocity of a jackal. I read that part.
Good.
Myself. Okay, well, I guess we're done with this, since we got a game over, and that's the losing position.
Yep. So, tune in next time as we play some other random-ass game and hopefully have some cool things to say.
Yeah, unlike this time, right?
Yeah, totally.
See you guys later.
Later.